The Wells Fargo Championship is underway. Quail Hollow Club in Charlotte. The winner will earn 500 FedEx Cup points and nearly $1.5 million. Three of the world's top 10 golfers are vying for that prize. Two-time champion Justin Rose, 2012 champion Rory McIlroy, and Ricky Fowler there. They are joined by defending champ Jason Day as well. In the past, ball strikers have done well at Quail Hollow, and this year expect more of the same. And on the course, as much as any other, it's not over until it's over. The final three holes have a combination of water and length that can eat up just about any lead and keep things interesting. You can catch the action this weekend on CBS, Saturday and Sunday, 3 to 6 Eastern. Matt Yurus, CBS Local Sports.